To search data, we go to the search entities screen. You can either add the data here manually, or what you can also do is you just take a JSON line file, and then automatically that data is added. And now we click search. As we now can see, the first view that we have is a graph view, then we have a data view and an insights view. In the data view, you see how all records that you uploaded and that matched to the search were connected. Here, for example, we can see this record is John Doe. We have the record ID. We have the street. We have the house number, postal code, and city. And if we click here, then we see, okay, that record is a little bit different because it also has geo information added to it. We can now also see if there are any other attributes that were not displayed, or that we click here. So in this case, all attributes were displayed. But if you have a very big schema, then usually you will only present the attributes that are really important for your search. Then we go to the data view. In the data view, we can see all the records that match the search. Here we see record one, record two. We see all the attributes that before were selected. And the interesting part is we see why both records were connected. In this case here, the first record ID was connected with the second record ID by an exact match and also by a similar match. So that were the two rules that we have already. And as you can see, yeah, the name is the same, so it makes sense that both rules had a hit here. Then we can also go to insights. And in the insights, we see the distinct data of each attribute. So in that case here, for example, we see that latitude and longitude for one record were empty, and in the other record, were only available once. The postal code, for example, was available twice, but it was the same postal code. If we go back to the graph view, you can also zoom in and zoom out, and with that icon, you can focus again. If you want to look into more connections, if you have a bigger entity, then you can also click Explore Highlighted Connection, and then you will see all the connections that come from this record.